Hello everyone. Guess Ruben's back on YouTube. And I'm doing a video today. Came back in December but couldn't be bothered to do a video. Anyway, I'm at Leicester Station today. Thought I'd come spot trains since the weather's nice. Certainly much nicer than a year ago when it was the beast from the east, which I had to put up with whilst I was on my mission. It was a fun experience. Anyways, there's a class 2-2 in the platform 2. Waiting to go up to Sheffield, I think it is. And you can see that there's loads of diesel sitting in the sheds. Oh, and by the way, I'm using a different recording device today. I'm using my new phone, which is a Huawei phone, whatever you pronounce it. Anyways, Sheffield train's leaving now. Well, that one might have been going to Nottingham actually. Anyways, do post in the comments what you think of the video quality of this video, because I've never tried the video camera on the new phone before. There's a train coming in on platform 2 right now, which is the Sheffield train as announced in the previous clip. This is 222014. Sheffield train's ready to depart. Any moment now. And there's the announcements for the London train. There's the London train coming. 222-104. One of the ex-Hull trains units. The Pioneer Meridians. Coming in on platform 3 is ...170-103, headed for Birmingham New Street. And coming in on platform 2 is an HST, headed for Nottingham, 43089 on the front. Yes, I am filming from the car park, so you can't see the other power card just yet. The Nottingham train is leaving now. There's a turbo star coming in from Birmingham New Street. Apologies for the sunshine. Hang in the video. It's 1:70, 5:20. That's coming from Birmingham New Street and we'll be leaving at 1318 to go back to Birmingham New Street. Stopping at all stations apart from South Wigston. There is a Class 70 coming in right now, pulling some containers. I'm surprised there wasn't a stand clear announcement for this, because normally there is. Except it's coming in on far tracks, which is probably why. This is 70. Oh, 06. And there's a stand clear announcement for platform 2. There's a shed coming in, DBRF 66757, West Somerset Railway, hauling open top ballast wagons, coal wagons actually. Some of the wagons are graffitied. Apologies if there's anything vulgar appearing up on the video. That is totally beyond my control. And the end of the container train has just gone past on the outside through track, past where a couple of sidings are. Coming in on platform 3 is a class 222 headed for London St Pancras. That one is 222010, and coming in on platform 2 is class 222 headed for Sheffield. 222, whatever it is. And the Sheffield train's leaving right now. And the London train 22010 is leaving as well. Sheffield train is 22003 Tornado.
The next
train
for
arrival at
platform 3 will be the
30
East Midlands train.
Cross country turbos are coming in soon. The one on platform 1, 175.20, has fired up, ready to do its return journey into Birmingham New Street. 1318. Coming in on platform 3 is an HST headed for London St Pancras. 43081 is on the front end, and on the rear is something. I'll probably get it once it goes out. The HST to St Pancras is now leaving. ...43050... is on the rear. I wouldn't have thought that I'd mention that there has been a change on this line whilst it's been away, and that is Grand Central's HSCs are now within the main line. This was done to increase the rolling stock in order to increase capacity on the Midland main line, or allow more trains. And as you can see, there's 175.20 sizzling nicely in platform 1, waiting to go to Birmingham. Over on platform 2 is 170.110 leaving Stansted Airport. and 175.20 is about to leave from Birmingham New Street. If you can see in the middle of the sunlight. And there's a 158 from Lincoln Central coming in on platform 4.
Please keep your personal belongings with you at all times. If you do spot anything suspicious, please speak to a member of our station team or British Transport Police. You can also text British Transport Police on 61016. Remember the three S's. See it, say it, sort it.
There's 158. Something.
The next train to arrive at platform 3 will be the 1326 East Midlands Trains, service to London St Pancras.
This is the trouble when you're in the car park. You can't see the trains coming into platform 4 very well.
7 coaches. And at seat
2-2. 007 James Bond has just come in on platform 2 for Nottingham and on platform 1 is two 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 oh four. Platform 3, I mean. And that's going to London St Pancras. Sheffield train is now leaving. Two 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 double oh seven, James Bond. That's headed for Sheffield. Nottingham, I mean. And that's the announcement for the Lincoln train to leave soon. The London train's leaving now. What? I'm alright. Okay. Just been allowed on. And have been allowed onto the platform by a very nice lady working for East Midlands Trains. Do you think we can get a better view of the view of all the diesels that are sitting in the sheds? See some class 37s and a couple of 47s or 57s and a diesel shunter. And on the very end is a class 27, I think it is. Where the Lincoln train is at the moment. And my phone is saying low battery. 158 889 is leaving on platform 4 for Lincoln Central. I tell you, when you're on the platform, you get better views of the trains on platform 4. coming in on platform 2. It's 2:22:20 ahead of Sheffield. Been here for about an hour, so last clip is probably going to be this leaving. That'll be taken from the footbridge. 2:22:20 is now leaving. You should see it soon. I'm recording this from the footbridge because I thought I might as well try filming from the footbridge since I haven't done it before. That's 2:22:20 on the 13:35 to Sheffield. And that's all for now. We've gone on for over 20 minutes. Actually, I'll just film 2:22:15 coming in to go to London St Pancras. Anyways, that's all for now. Like I said, gone on for over 20 minutes. Now, 22 minutes according to the thing, so thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, then please like, leave a comment if you'd like to, and subscribe and share the video and all that. And links to social media pages will be in the description, and like I say, I am back, so I'll be uploading whenever I feel like it.
If you do spot anything suspicious, please so, speak to a member of our station team or British Transport Police.
So see you whenever the next video is.